Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Big welcome to you all. On behalf of myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith, and all of us on EA Sports, our action today comes from La Liga Santander. And today, it's Real Madrid against Sporting Gijón. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Cristiano Ronaldo plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Koke! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Real Madrid, as expected, had their noses in front. Well, coming here today, you sense that the home fans expect a victory because they've won the away game against this club. Too eager. And he's caught offside here by some distance. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Fernandez. Koke, Koke! Shot now, and he knocks in the goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. For Real Madrid. Fernandez. Ronaldo. James Rodriguez. Here's Casemiro. It goes out wide again. Got real individual skills, Isco, and off he goes. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Neatly intercepted. Good forward play from them. Isco can present such danger to the opposition. Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Modric. Here's Koke. Koke! Bale! Corner for Real Madrid. Good defensive clearance there. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Ronaldo! Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Well, that's a howler, and he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Tested his control now. Watkins. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Koke looking for a pass, but we could be in. Koke! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Koke. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good. Bale! Bale! Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's Isco.
Here's a chance to attack. Looked very good indeed, but the...
Koke! Can he do it? Saw the goal and went for it.
And Real Madrid get the corner.
And your verdict on Koke seems to be running the show for me.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough, and as a result...
Cut off!
Oh, he nearly squeezed it in against the frame of the goal in the end.
Yeah, I think he took the keeper by surprise, actually, by going for goal from that kind of angle.
Easy work for the keeper here. Here's Isco.
And here they are, on the attack.
Isco!
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Modric. It's Isco.
Isco!
Time now, and 2-0 is the...
Okay, and here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Koke.
Koke.
He blocked it then. Real Madrid win a corner.
Shut off now.
It's Ronaldo. Wonderfully taken.
For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so. And you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Alessio Cecchi. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Turn pass.
And shoots!
Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Koke!
Shot blocked here.
Modric!
No one's feeling very sorry for the opposition from this team, are they? Because they've just scored again. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Good position here. Striding forward, purposefully.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Koke. Bruno Fernandes
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
And in he goes with the tackle.
Isco!
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Corner coming up. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Now he's looking for support. Ronaldo. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying to manage the situation here by just keeping the ball, keeping the lead. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Toni Kroos.
Isco!
Goal kick. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here.
Nice return pass. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bruno Fernandes.
Koke.
Some potential in this move.
Isco!
He's in now. And there it is for Real Madrid.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies. They've done it.
A little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. But the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
And here's the shot.
Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Neatly intercepted. It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Keylor Navas in goal.
La Liga. Barcelona 3, Celta de Vigo 0. Real Madrid 6, Real Sporting Gijón 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Athletic.